Good morning, children. Yes, today we are going to learn division. What we are going to learn? Division. D-I-V-I-S-I-O-N. Everybody should open your classwork. Fresh page and write date. What is the date today, children? Today is 16th March. That is nothing but 16-3-21. And what is the day today? Today is Tuesday. T-U-E-S-D-A-Y. Tuesday. Yes, we are going to learn division. Division is nothing but splitting equally. Yes, whenever you have two chocolates. Yes, you have two chocolates, you see, children. Yes, two chocolates. You have four. Four chocolates in my degara. So, you have two. Nuvvu mee akka theesukovali. Nuvvu mee akko chelliko ivvali. Etla theesukuntaru? Yes, do char chocolates hai. Dono lena. तो कैसे लेंगे? इनो एक, इनो एक पहले, ए को बी, फिर इनो एक, नहीं? तो ऐसा हो जाए, नी कुटु, कदा? डिवाइड चेस को नर कदा इधर, योर अन्न चप्पर है, कला? काज कदा? That is mind by division, dividing the equal parts. Yes, if you have six cards, you have six cards like this, six chocolates उन्हें, six chocolates three bottles लालो ये मन्ना. How are you going to put six boxes chocolate? Six boxes you are having, and you are going to put it in three circles. So see, first one here, this over, this one here over, and this one here over. Again you put the same one here, again this one here. Two. That is nothing but six. Divided by 2. 6 divided by 3 is equal to 2. Yes? 3 members ki divide chestunna. 6 chocolates ni. Enta ostayi? Andariki 2 ostayi kada. 6 chocolates 3 jenaku deraku pichada. 2 isku athene isku bolte divide. Okay, children? In division, this is the sign of division, children. What is the sign of division? This is the sign of division. Yes. Once again, I'll remind you all the signs. What is the sign for addition? Addition sign. What do you know? Addition sign. Do you know addition sign, children? Yes. This is an addition symbol. Symbol, sign, anything. And what is the subtraction symbol? Subtraction sign or symbol. Yes. This is subtraction sign. Yes. Multiplication. What is the sign of multiplication? Yes. What is the sign of multiplication? That is nothing but x. This is multiplication sign. Now division sign. We are going to learn division now. What is the sign for division, children? Like this and this. Whenever you see this, this is known as division sign. That is a symbol of division. Okay, children? Yes. In division, each sentence has three parts. Yes? Whenever you have dividing, you have three parts. Yes. You see now, just now I said, you know, 6 divided by 3 is equal to 2. Yes, 2 we got. Here, the 6. 6. What do you call it? 6 it as dividend. 6 is known as dividend. 6 is known as dividend, and the 3 is called as divisor. Divisor. 3 is known as divisor. The first number is known as dividend. D-I-V-I-D-E-N-D. Dividend. The number which we are dividing, that number is known as divisor. And this number is known as quotient. Quotient. Q-U-O-T-I-E-N-T. Quotient. Yes? In division, we have three parts. Dividend, the divisor, and the quotient. Okay? Division is a type of repeated subtraction. Division is nothing but a repeated subtraction. Did you follow what are the three parts of division, children? The bigger number which we are going to divide. Yes, that is known as dividend. With what we are dividing? That is known as divisor. And this is a quotient. How you are going to write? Put the brackets like this. The bigger number, the 6 should be in the between. 6 madhyalo undali. Okay? And this 3 you have to write to the left side. To your left side. Yes? 3 table. In 3 table, when the 6 come to net, 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 twos are 6. This is 0. Yes. This is dividend. This is divisor. This is quotient. And the number which we get the answer here, this is known as remainder. What is it called as? Remainder. Yes, children? The middle number is known as dividend. Yes, with what we are dividing? That is known as divisor. And this is a quotient. And what answer we get? That is known as a remainder. Okay? Did you all follow this? Yes, did you all follow this, children? Yes, we are using children first. Divide 12 biscuits. Biscuits equally between the two girls. Yes? First bit, write heading and write it in your classwork. Divide 12 biscuits equally between the two girls. Between the two girls. Okay, children, this is the heading. Yes. Now draw 12 biscuits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yes. Like this, you draw the biscuits. Twelve biscuits are there, isn't it? You have to equally share them to the two girls. Yes? Draw neatly in your classroom, children, like this. Yes. See, now here they gave you two girls. One girl here. Here is one girl and here is one more girl. Yes. Here they are asking you to divide. See, one here, one here, again one here. A, B. Like this. She's A, she's B. So, A, B. Again, A, B. A, B. Again, A. Write to A. Again, here this is for B. Write to B. Here again, A. Write one more circle to A. One biscuit for B again. Write one more biscuit for B. Again, A. A. Yes, this is for B. B. One more for A. One more for A. This is for B. B. How many biscuits both the girls got? She got 6 biscuits and he got 6 biscuits. Okay? Did you all follow? Yes. Yes, children. Did you all follow? Draw this. in the next page, after you draw this, in the next page, write these spellings till end. Divide, dividend. Each spelling 5 times you are going to write. Divisor. Quotient. Remainder. Yes, these spellings you are going to write each spelling 5 times in your classwork. This in one page and that 4 in another page. Okay, 2 you are going to complete today. Tomorrow in the next class or else I am going to explain you the division problems. Yes, followed? Everybody, neatly you have to write giving a finger gap, leave a line between each.